small amount. This is inopportune time for low ammo. But then again, when is opportune time? Perhaps you could bother someone else. I suggest bring Dolphin. I did not return to Russia just to die. I will find ammo.
Regardless of his mental state, it's in our best interest to assist in any way we can. We don't want any more angry Russians if we can avoid it.
Touch does little to intimidate me. There is no mercy left in Stalingrad.
Perhaps.
Good luck. so sour, they almost make cheeks implode. Ah, finally! Weapons are affordable for all. I will distribute bullets evenly amongst hill pigs. Is only fair. Rifle is very good for assaulting. Must be origin of name. Such weapon is luxury in these darkest of days. Cover your ears! No, not now, when I fire it. Unfortunately, I have to face the enemy at close quarters. Long-range weapon, only short-term problem. I find better things soon. I do not believe it possible to have too much of good thing. Monkey wants to make new friends. He is destined to die alone. Sometimes explosives bring back memories. Bad memories. Few problems cannot be solved with shotgun.
thought you were better than that. What for more?
In true Russian spirit. He will not be grateful when he learns of his fate. Should we forewarn him? Thank you.
My records indicate that you are familiar to Dr. Luxus. You will help me initiate Ascension Protocol. Proceeding to Ascension Phase 1. Ascension data absent. Locate missing code units to proceed.
madness around you will not last forever, Nikolai. I have told you before, everything I do has a purpose. I aim to make things better for all of us.
I have long since given up trying to make sense of your riddles, Richthofen. War is all I will ever truly understand.
An interdimensional device has been identified. Do not concern yourself with its content. It is beyond your comprehension, nor is its nature your concern. Return it to me, quickly. I can see you. Retrieved. Well done. I am happy. An anomaly has materialized. Do not worry, why. This was expected. It is a life source that holds necessary information. Bring it to me. I will help it.
Thank you.
charred bones.
Faces are familiar, but different.
So, Richtofen, are we gonna talk about the blood?
It's the kill!
Sooner or later, our mortality.
Shooting! That helps! What do you want?
seen each and every one of your misdeeds. I know who you are.
Sounds ominous, doesn't it?
Good, because it fucking is.
Thou fully successfully acquired. I will now begin analyzing the space-time malfunction. It may take a moment to rest. Did you enjoy? The entirety of the universe is fractured and broken. Something that you clowns hold more than at least some degree of responsibility for. Right. You're gonna fix it. Look, just do what you usually do. Listen out for radios and things, and I'll help wherever I can. I need to do this.
Does little to intimidate me.
Despite possibility of faulty Russian firing, I would like to secure the subject for analysis. Do it. Thank you. synthetic. Really. Proceeding with ascension protocol. Power cores provided. Why you would willingly perform such elaborate missions for such a simple, easy to locate item is beyond my understanding. Ascension protocol complete. Thank you for your assistance. Also for posterity, I calculated odds of you defeating the dragon. I will not share them. They will not cover you. I'll leave you now. Maxis. I must go to him. The paradox must be resolved. The loop must be closed.
On the whole chance that actually finds Maxis, no one ever tells it about her.
I fear the instability around us. The instability cries mine. And where is it?
Nikolai is stronger than you realized, Kale. You do not know what he has endured in the past. I do.
twisted alternate of what was supposed to be. We have found a way to put things right. We can end the war. We can restore peace. But only if your very existence is erased from this twisted history. It's Russia! Never surrender! You will be father for my minigun!
I think it was the dragon that got.
I am sorry, Nicole. I wish there was another way. But know this, in my heart, I share the same pain as you. The pain that you buried and blurred beneath an alcohol-fueled haze. Yes, the pain of your memory. You loved and you lost. Everything else has been delusional fantasy that distanced you from painful truth. You know what I speak of. You remember. Before the bombs fell. Before she was taken from us. Some things are forgotten. For a reason!
It is done.
The souls have been collected, Maxis.
Beethoven,
you can't hear me, see?
Can I play with-